And as we come on the air tonight, we begin with breaking news. One person dead after a shooting in Clintonville. This happened on North High Street near Lakeview Avenue shortly after 9 p.m. Right now, details from police are quite limited. However, at this hour, we're working to learn what we can. Check for updates on our website, 10TV.com, and tomorrow morning on Wake Up C-Bus.